One, two, three. Okay. Oh no, it's only gonna start decreasing. Wish I could get them to retreat from that screen where it makes them easy to find. You get out. Ooh, nice. Sadly, this is a bit better for countering my laser. Alpha. Damn. There's the Aurora fist one has been defeated. Part of the issue is actually getting forces into the fight. You know, when they have so much more deployment points than you, they just kind of get overwhelmed. I don't stand a chance against that. This is actually an exploration ship. Oh. You came to help. Appreciate it. Fuck! There was two. Afraid I'm just gonna have to retreat. Oh, why, thank you. Show me your ass. Present for me. Ooh, you're out of combat points. that's down. Fuck. All right. Alright, random combat freighter coming to help. Obviously not gonna be much of a help, but... Retreat. The Moor seems to be like a pretty hardy carrier, like it's standing up by itself there in the fight against the thing there. So I'm gonna give it credence. Damn. Just as we got the Delta, we lost Alpha. Those two are jumping out now. So I can bring something else in. I'll have to probably retreat you soon. Yes, kill that! Kill her! Come on. Really? Oh no, it'll start decreasing soon. It's not decreasing. Go, assist. Okay, you, fine. The combat freighter that came in has been disabled. Keep in mind, this is the AI inspection that gave me such issue. If I can get this down, I'll have no issue with the other thing that's coming in the Moors. Ah, they never did get to kill her off. Ah, well. Since my ship was downed over there, my pod's just gonna fly across the battlefield. It's going very fast, I don't think anyone even bothers trying to shoot it. I was very scared I was about to hit the asteroid there and pfft, but thankfully now. Not been disabled because of stray fire from me. But at least we can still reclaim it. Dynamite's been destroyed. Civilian transport, troop transport. No, I'm out of options. I kind of already knew that, but had to be sure. I've misread. I combined Jotus and Babylonian Raven together to Babylon Javis? Jesus? Yeah, it somehow turned into Jesus. Ah, there was the third one. I thought they had three of the carriers, but no, they had three of these. It's not good. It's not a good change. We can cleanly disengage now. But reading is so difficult, I'm not sure if we really can. There's another one. These just keep randomly filtering in. I think we actually got this. I'm gonna have to retreat you. Actually, delay that. I've retreated some vessels earlier that I'm regretting retreating because I can't on-retreat them. I can't bring them back to the battlefield. I was thinking for a time I could, but can't. They left their flank open. Yes, overextended. Got too aggressive. Fixated too hard. At least this is ship's dummy thick. Try and retreat. the damaged ones after retreating. That is fine. Jesus, 93 combat rating. God damn, this is terrible, Fox. Not gonna be able to pursue them. But that's fine. Scavenge, went back to base, heal, and then try and catch him. So, I've won. I could end it right here, but I think I can get a kill in. So this is why I hadn't been getting reinforcements. Gradually, the fight had been pulled away from the defense marker. And why so many of them were getting to retreat. I'd forgotten all about it. Oh, booyah! Quite a lot of dares. Sure. No, I'm not happy with this at all. I didn't get to try and salvage anything. All because I didn't pursue. Alright, let's try that again. This is the worst engagement. Actually, you know what? Hmm. just have to roll with it. Yeah, you're not surviving this time. Two of them together, they're quite dangerous. Second late in turning my armor off. Shoot off. went a little overboard. Still need to get used to the fuel of this ship. No, no. Stay the course. Oh, you're still around. I might still forget to give you an AI. I think that's going to retreat. That's fine. I need this to be alive, so trying again. Oh, they actually fight pirates in the region.